Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Sims 4 Let's Play Barbie. Yes, we are going to do an episode for this. I don't know if she's just woken up or what, because it is what, 3 a.m? I've just hovered over here and it says sleep, so I'm guessing, I don't know what's happened. But anyway, as usual, put the comments down below what your favourite Sims is out of all of them. There are five now to choose from. Is it Let's Play Barbie, Me and My Future, or is it 100 Day Challenge, or is it My Legacy, or is it the new one, the Fortnite Master Sisters Challenge? You don't know that in the comment down below. So I'm gonna get straight into it. We are gonna make sure Barbie goes straight back to sleep because it is way too early to wake up. I wouldn't even be waking up at 1, 3 o'clock in the morning. Okay. Yeah, she's just going to sleep now. I don't know why that happened, but there we are. Does Ken have the day off work tomorrow? That's the question. Yeah, he has the next 2 days off. Okay. That is okay. Right, so Ken's woken up first. His knees are pretty good. We're going to get him to use his toilet, and we will have to use Barbie's shower because Barbie opted for the shower. So we will have to use hers. Let's take this shower. And after that, I'm gonna actually get him to work on his work stuff. So he does have to fill out reports. We are gonna get him to do that if I can remember where it is. So it is on the computer, more options, web, I think, and fill out reports. There we are. So we will get him to do that quick. And yeah, then it is the pink shower and Barbara's pink shower. I think if Barbie found out, she'd be like, right, go to one of the other showers, I don't want you in mine. You know you don't like to use my stuff, but she would say, right, because you're my husband, because I love you, you might as well. But she's asleep at the minute, I think. So she don't even know. Then she'd be like, right, what's this puddle doing on the floor? Is that you, Ken? Or is that you in my shower? I think that's what she'll be like, but she's fast asleep now, so she don't know any wiser, so that's alright. Barbie, she's fast asleep. Oh, she's just woken up though, uncomfortable, probably realizing that Ken used her shower. No, it isn't. It's because she's actually sore from muscles. So what we're gonna get her to do is, because she needs to have her hygiene. Oh no, she needs hygiene. What I might get her to do is I might get her to just go to the toilet and have a bubble bath, and hopefully, and that should take away the aching muscles. You should be like, what's this puddle on the floor? I certainly didn't make that. That wasn't there when I was here. That must have been Ken using my shower. So she can have a bath. Hopefully that will ease her pain because she's uncomfortable. What does it say? Uncomfortable. What does it say? Yeah. Sore. These muscles are sore after exercise. Better let them rest. Okay, hopefully that is doing that behind the bath. It should do. Seems very laggy. Very, very laggy this one. I don't know why. All the other games are fine. So, same thing really. Hunger and social. So we've all sorted that out. We're just going to get a telephone shower. And then she can go down. She can have something to eat. And go to the kitchen. Our grand massive kitchen slash dining room. It's fun all in one. Okay, so let's open. Open, see what good we've got. What we got? Some grilled cheese. There we are. Four. So, soon enough, Barbie will have to cook. See, Barbie is one person who won't do anything. Won't do any housework, anything. That's why we've got a cleaner, we've got a maid. But if you can, so I don't think you've got it in the Sims 4 yet, but if you could, I think she would get, like, them to get a daily cook. I know you can get a caterer, but that's only, I think, for, like, parties and special occasions and things. I don't know if you can just buy all of them, but yeah. I think she would get someone to do that for her, like, every day, but I think that's one thing out of everything that she don't mind the slave doing, the cooking, but she'll be like, if it goes any further, it's like cleaning or parents, be like, no, that is a no-no, that is definitely not what I do. But I think cooking, Barbie, even though she, if she had a choice, she probably wouldn't mind, but I think, I think she just wouldn't mind doing it overall. I think, you know, she's like, it's feeding me. It's feeding Ken, it's feeding my family, so why not? But she would stop at cooking, and she would stop at, like, cleaning the parents, like, that's a no-no. But where has she gone anyway? Oh, right. So we've gone into the dining area outside. That is only meant to be for barbecues, not for just eating or tea. But there we are. If you were to settle there, you could have had something from the barbecue, like grilled fruit or something, or burgers or whatever you want. But there is a dining table inside, in the kitchen, which is not obviously the kitchen. And that table's just for barbecuing. Oh, wow. Oh, you're there now, so you can sit there. But you can, Ken, he needs to eat, so we can get him through that. I think he's coming over to it anyway now, isn't he? Is he? Yeah, so we might as well just leave that. I wasn't actually getting to grab the serving, but he's doing that anyway, so I don't need to do it. Let's click off it. Okay. Where is he going to sit and eat? Well, that is a question. Is he going to join Barbie? Or is he going to be more sensible and sit in the dining table inside? Or is he going to sit inside? Well done, Ken. At least you're better than your wife. Your wife chooses to sit outside. I suppose it doesn't matter. They're all tables, but I did purely want to keep that table just purely for when they have barbecues and kind of outdoor parties and get togethers and that. But it doesn't matter. It's absolutely fine. Right. Right, okay. So, see, they're uncomfortable, but they've got a maid, so why are they uncomfortable? Let me get Barbie to double check that to make sure she's playful or playful or bubble bath. I was gonna say, why is she playful? It's because of the bubble bath that makes them playful. Right, so we're gonna get her to call up and make sure that we have definitely got a maid, if not get one. But I did get one before, so I don't know why. Scheduled mate. When can we get that? Must have a guy. Oh yeah. Scheduled mate. So apparently we don't have one yet. I thought we did. We need a mate. I thought we had a mate. Because I thought when we first started this series, I thought that was one of the first things that I knew that I wanted us to get. So arrive on Monday. Okay. So it won't come today, unfortunately. Okay. So I've got a couple of days without having that, but it doesn't matter. The social's very, very far. So what I might get us to do, go on my computer. I think Ken's finished up it now, but I will double check what Ken has finished. I will get her to socialise, and I will get her to chat. So I think that's what she would do. She would, on the odd occasion, be like, "What was I doing?" God knows. But Ken, did you do everything you needed to do for your work? Yes, you did. Well done, Ken. See, Ken seems to be the more, what's the word? I'm the more, sensible one, should we say. I mean, they're both sensible in their own way, but I feel like if I had to choose between both of them, who's the most sensible, it's probably going to have to be Barbie, Ken. Because Barbie don't always do, even though she is quite sensible, she does do mostly, I think, sensible. There are odd occasions when she doesn't bother. I'm going to get Ken to work out because I think he needs to work out. He hasn't worked out, and we do want to. Ken is also like Barbie, he does want to make sure he's got the muscles, he wants to make sure he has that body, he does want to make sure he's healthy and fit. So, we are going to make sure he does get some work out. We might have to get Barbie to do a bit more work out once she gets the surgery, but Ken needs to have his surgery as well, so we have to do the same thing. We might get him to talk because, like I said, I might get him to try for baby over this weekend. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it for this episode. We have got like, the whole weekend to do it. And so leave me in the comments down below. If you don't, I'll probably just go ahead and do it anyway. But leave in the comments down below if you want me to go ahead and get him to have babies. Do let me know what you think about that and what you want me to do in the comments down below. Let me just check what's going on. Okay. So yeah, Ken's doing that. Running on the treadmill. Maybe we can get him to use a punch bag or whatever as well, because he always seems, I always seem to get them to go on the treadmill, and it goes for anything. It's not just for this Let's Play, it's for all the others as well. When I get the Sims that I've got, you know, that I'm playing with to exercise, for some reason I go straight for the treadmill usually. I don't know why, but Don't ask me why, that's what I do. But I do need to adventure out a bit more, get my son to do other things I wouldn't usually get them to do. So I will try and do that. And if you guys have any suggestions, do let me know them in the book down below, as usual. So anyway, Ken's fun and social day today. So we'll wait for him to finish up on the treadmill. Barbie, how's Barbie doing? Okay, so she's still talking to someone, laughing, don't know why that is. It is making the social go up very, very slowly, but at least it's going up. Because Ken's busy working out, so we can't really get her to interrupt him. But maybe when he's finished, we might get her to do that. But for now, I think she's pretty much happy. Ken, is he finished? Okay. Right, Ken, you can work out but push to the limit. Do that off you trot and work that out. Okay. Right, guys, we have got literally a couple more minutes of this episode left. So I think we might end up on them just basically doing what they're doing now, really. And I might get actually, let's get Barbie to join Ken. But instead of going the treadmill, let's get her to go in here. I don't know what this machine's called. I know, yeah. I know. I think that's for the treadmill. The block. Don't know what that is called. Obviously, I know that's punch bag. But yeah, I might have to look on the. I'm not gonna do it now, just because it's not going. But some say I will have to look on the build mode or somehow figure out. I feel like I do know it, and I feel like it's in my mind somewhere, but I just cannot think of it for the life of me. Let's get her to do that. And get her to do a little bit of the workout. Her social didn't get right up, but at least it's a bit better than what it was. We can work on that a little bit more very soon. And they are talking. So by them talking, hopefully it's getting their socials up a bit and their relationships up a bit. As you can see, both of their friendship partners is what they'll call the green bit. And their this bit. I just call it their flirty bar. I don't know if that's what I call it, but I call the green one friendship bar and the green one and the pink one the flirty bar. So that's what I call it. So if you ever hear me say that any of my series, if I can, I will try and remind you that that is what I prefer. So if you ever hear me say that is basically what I'm on about, that's what I'm basically meaning. That's what I'm referring to. Does that say Barbie was on level 2? It must be Barbie. Well, it might be Ken actually. Even though people say really, really fit and like skinny that, obviously Ken want to go that little bit extra further and you want to be all them things, but he also wants to be quite muscly. You don't want to be too muscly. I think he wants to be quite muscly if he wants to have that six pack, he wants to have them abs, he wants to have a bit of muscle on him, so yeah. But because Barbie's obviously not to say fit, but she's more the spa kind of girl. She likes to go to spa, she likes to meditate, she likes to do a bit of yoga. She likes to relax, she likes to go to the notification, she likes to relax in the sauna or in the hot tub, which we've got all that, so we can all venture that further into the series. Anyway, guys, I am going to be ending this episode here, guys. It is kind of getting on. I'm going to pause it there. So I'm going to pause it there. I'm going to end it here. Hopefully, you all enjoyed it. Leave any comments if you'd like to do it in the comments down below. Give it a big thumbs up. If you enjoyed it, you can see more. If you haven't, or if you're new, press the subscribe button, that means the world to me. Also, remember to share the video because that also helps the channel out and helps me out. And yeah, that's all I say for now. Thank you for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. Pause it there, before I paused it. And yeah, hopefully, see you in my next video. Bye!